Anton back here, safe and sound. How did that old fool come to mean so much to me? She's a lot tougher than I expected. Very capable. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Ademeyer.
The dreams were stronger. Makes sense. Is it a sign of recovery or relapse? Oh, you're here. Stay with me a moment.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me?
I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Ademeyer.
Megan must be up on deck. Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go.
What?
Ah, I understand now. Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
Ready.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle.
was that? What was that?
Go back to the void, monster!
Your help. You
Appreciate it. I'll let you in on the secret. You watch yourself. A grand guard aren't too friendly to strangers.
Should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming.
What the?
Come on here.
He's gone. What happened? Believe you're alive after crossing Paolo.
I trained with better. Much better.
Come in. I might have what you've been asking for. Welcome. I am sure you will find exactly what you're looking for. A pleasure to do business. You won't be sorry.
A deal well made.
You want blueprints for better weaponry. Think of me again. You find me again.
Ugh.
see Jindosh's mansion from here.
Was wee as a minnow. He tugged on it nightly, and then, ever so slightly, grew to be large as a narwhal.
Nothing that ever happened to this city. Give me a handful of the clockworks, and I'll clean up the dust district. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
If the Duke has his...
Just been knocked out. Come on, let's have a look around. Odd times. Hard times. Gotta be. She's out cold. Yeah.
Bella is a friend of the Duke's. She and her husband got one of those clockwork soldiers months before anyone else. They had a party, and we uncrated it.
If I hadn't spent half my life floundering in Potterstead, maybe I'd get invitations like that. It's all about who you come up with.
Couldn't agree more, my dear.
So why did Grant invent her take the clockwork away from them? Couldn't they have asked the Duke to intercede?
Oh, after the incident, they wanted it off their estate.
But it stopped that family of robbers. Surely Bella and her husband were happy about that.
Yes, but after it killed the thieving couple and their brats, it slaughtered Bella's favorite gardener. Poor Bella said the back patio looked like wailing slaughterhouses in Dunwall.
Repulsive.
Has a strange beauty to it. Maybe I'll find a way to end this without killing Kieran Jindosh.